Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Invariably, we feel, what role do we have to play in this universe? How does the universe help me, or how do I help the universe? Please remember, though we may seem like tiny sparks, we are tiny sparks actually in the entire working of the universe, but all of us have some role to play in this universe. Everything, whether it is living or non-living, we all have to play a role. The problem here is we don't know what role we have to play, and that is where the spiritual angle comes in. Unless you know what role you have to play in, you will feel like a useless person. And when you start feeling like a useless person, you start feeling rejected, dejected, and you have nothing to do, and you start feeling very depressed, and what am I here for? Nobody cares for me, nobody wants me. It is not true. You may feel your family, friends may not want you, but there is a higher purpose. Someone up there definitely wants you. If you are still on this planet, that means you have something to do here. Once your work gets over, you will be gone. So you have to find out what work, what am I supposed to do? And if you don't know what about it, what to do, start doing some kind of social work, like start connecting to people who are underprivileged. Start doing some sort of social work that will help you. Thank you so much. And if you want to get in touch with me, please do get in touch with me on all social medias, on Facebook page. I have my website. Do write to me. And if you like my videos, do subscribe for it. Thank you so much. Bye.